Coach Fleck is probably one of the most caring, energetic people on this earth.
The reason why I chose to come back is definitely the culture that Coach Fleck has built. He truly cares about all his players more than football. And he shows that every day on and off the field. We're all a close-knit group, and I just wasn't ready to give that up yet.
He makes you feel like it's family. It's not really talking to a coach. It's like talking to one of your brothers, like one of your friends or something like that.
Honestly, you know, with Coach Fleck as a person, if no matter how down you are, how mad you are at yourself, he'll find a way to motivate you to do better and better yourself and push yourself further.
The thing that's exceeded my expectation is how Coach Fleck and all the coaches are invested in our lives.
Mental health is a really big sticking point in this program. We have a lot of resources that you can use.
It's not viewed as being soft. Or you're not a man, or kind of that old way of thinking, but it's encouraged to use the resources that we have available.
You're never alone here. If you always need help, you can go to them.
You ever doubt anything, you ever need anything, you can always go and talk to anyone about it.
It's more than just what you do on the field and what you produce, but it's about your entire life.
People say they go to a football program or football school. It's a life program. You know, it teaches you about life outside of this, academically, socially, spiritually.
It's just the other day that I was sitting in his office for half an hour, and we talked about everything but football, just to catch up on how we're doing, how our families are doing, how our dogs are doing. He really does care, and that's shown in the culture that he's put in front of us.
The one thing I love about Coach Fleck is that he's willing to sacrifice for us, and he always wants the best for us.
Enthusiastic, a little wild sometimes, but you know, he loves everybody in this program, and you know, he loves what he does.
Knowing that your head coach is going to be energetic every day and build that consistency is very important, because when you come inside the building, you know what you're going to get.
Coming in daily is like not an inconsistent thing. He's always consistent with us. Every day, with every second, every hour, seeing that, it just influences you to do the same.
Guys are fired up. Guys feel that contagious energy and just get after it each and every day.
There's really no need to be negative, and when you pause all the time, you get to spread that happiness and joy.